in the 3 months from the 18th of June to the 19th of September 1944. 49 V-1 flying bombs fell on Mitcham, killing 66 people, damaging 13,713 houses.